If 80% of a number added to 80 gives the results as the number itself, then the number is 80%. 80% we can write as 4 by 5 of a number. Of a number is x. X number is added to 80. It gives the results as number itself. Means we don't know the number, that number. So we can write as x. 80 is equals to x minus 4 by 5 x. 80 is equals to 1 minus 4 by 5, then x 1 by 5x is equals to 80, and x is equals to 400. 400.